welcome y'all with open arms, because we're Southerners, that's what Southerners do. We welcome y'all, and that's what we want to do. So that is one of the reasons that I ran, it's my great passion for this area, and I think it's important. Also, what I said about changes, and the ones that have been here a while, and I see some of y'all, this side of the river, and even though I know it's District 2 is part of Charleston, which is fine, has never gotten its fair shake. We pay just as much in taxes.
Right.
At least I have, I don't know about y'all, maybe y'all have to skimp out somehow, but I have it. And basically, you go down our roads, there's no sidewalks, there's no lighting. You go down 121st, you know, a main thoroughfare, there's no sidewalks, there's no lighting. You go down over there, Brayton, you know, they got sidewalks and lighting. Why don't we have sidewalks and lighting? And those are things that maybe 50 years ago we didn't care about sidewalks and lighting, but we certainly do now. And I want to make sure that we get our fair share of money that stays over here on our tax dollars. So that's really what I'm trying to do.